What's going on, YouTube? Sean has decided he would like to do some update. So we're going to do the first four packs on the left. Good luck. Come on. There it goes. We'll have to figure out what to do with these other packs, sell them or whatnot. If Sean winds up getting the whole box, they would go to him. We have the box topper out of there and the two silver packs or whatever they're called. And then we'll go one, two, three, and four. There you go, four from the left. Go ahead and put that out of the way. Good luck, Sean. How's it going, Sig? That. Alrighty. Pick numero one. When we get rookies, I will call out rookies. Anything other than rookies, I'm gonna just put to the side. You get them, but I'm not gonna call them out. Soto. Reynolds. Jackson. Lambert. Harper. Castanera. Nick Senzel rookie. Nationals rookies. Jared Walsh rookie. Bird rookie. That's a good rookie. It's the two number to 2019, but Pete Alonso. No unique numbering. It's just 7/7/18. I was hoping we get like a one. So hard to do that though. Josh Bell, 150. Stan Musial, classic cards. What is it? Iconic cards. That's right. Manny Machado, 35th. 35th. Kerry Wood. This gotta be numbered, right? No? How is the blue not numbered? I mean, sure. Kerry Wood. 35th, not numbered somehow. But Hernandez rookie. Avila rookie. Another Pete Alonso rookie. France rookie. Arias rookie. Virgin rookie. Shed Long rookie. Oops. And base. Next pack. Let's see if I can slide this back any further. Or... Yeah, that ain't gonna work. Okay. Anderson rookie. Brendan Rodgers rookie. Riley rookie. Feel like it's not focusing too much, but. Nate Lowe, rookie. Turnbull, rookie. Jeff McNeil, rookie. Texas Rangers, rookie. Trent Thornton, rookie. Helsley, rookie. Gold, Grandal. No unique numbering, like 1-1 or 2019. Hey, this is the first time we've got one of these established 1869 Eric Davis's. Jorge Polanco. There you go, 35th, Nick Senzel. And then Cano, which is not a short print, I don't think. Cano, Yandy Diaz, Lindor, Gutierrez rookie. Jesus. Come on, rookies. There we go, Hammer rookie. All base at the end. Not too many rookies in that pack. Next pack. Oh, let me scoop these up and put them with the other rookies and such. Well, you got the medallion, I think. Unless it's a patch. Could be a patch. Okay. Keston Hiura. Mitch Keller. Edmund. Paddock rookie. Hey, there's a Vlad. Brennan, all the rookies are in this pack apparently. Helsley rookie. Greatest moments, Luis Gonzalez. Hey, there you go. Foil, Kikuchi. As I've said his name wrong probably 20,000 times, but I don't know. I don't follow Seattle. But nice foil. Nice. Back-to-back rookies. Another Alonzo. Thirty-fifth. And the medallion is Tim Raines. 150 years of professional baseball. That to be top loaded and all that. Boxberger, Hamilton, another Vlad, Pete Alonso again, Festa, Moore, Riley. Elvis Luciano. And Oscar Mercado. Now look at all the rookies in that pack. That was a for a pack that has a hit in it. That's all the rookies and inserts in that pack. Like, dang. That was a good pack. If Final pack of the four, though. Good luck. Nothing thick in here. Alrighty, Zunino is not a rookie, but Cole Tucker is. Anderson rookie. Brendan Rodgers rookie. Riley rookie. Brandon, or not Brandon, Nate Lowe, rookie. Turnbull, rookie. McNeil. Another Texas rookies. Trent Thornton, rookie. George Springer. We got a foil of Michael Pineda. 35th of Patty Corbin. I don't know, maybe this Carter Kierboom's a short print. Could be. I don't think I've seen one sideways. Easy way to find out. Let's check. It is. It is a short print. Because the regular base, I wonder if it's going to show up. Okay, the regular base has 10 at the end of it. The Carter. As you can see, it's not 10, but it won't show up. Yeah. So, that is a short print. Congratulations on that. On to the next bit here. We'll go ahead and put this to the side to be sleeved and top loaded. Jose Suarez, rookie. I'm just going to start putting them in front of me. Gutierrez. Oh no, it's very neat. Rookies. Here, rookies. Here, boy. There we go. Hammer rookie. And ending it with a Blake Parker. All right, thank you very much, Sean. Not bad at all, in my opinion, for four packs of update. We will see you guys in the next video, though.